Welcome back. Tonight in our Playbook Profile, we change gears a bit and focus on a local karate kid making waves both nationally and around the world. Here's KCRA 3 Sports Director Del Rogers.
Karate is not an official high school sport, but since Rudy Reynon II is a senior at Franklin High School in Elk Grove and a grand national champion in extreme form martial arts, the high school playbook show will tell his story.
I started because of Ninja Turtles, Power Rangers, just the morning shows. When I was a kid, I was pretty wild, so my mom, if you have to ask my mom, she'd be like, settle down, stop that, and I'd be like, nah, I'll do whatever I want, so, yeah.
Before karate, the whole reason he was put into karate was he was a wild little boy, imitating the Ninja Turtles, Power Rangers, all the little martial artists out there. His main idol was Bruce Lee, so the next best thing was to put him into martial arts.
Rudy, who's 17 years old, began martial arts at the age of 4. And during the last 13 years, his parents have watched him grow up a focused young man.
Throughout his whole training, he was able to focus better at school, was able to just be a well-rounded kid.
Rudy's balance in life has helped him balance his love of martial arts. He also competes with commas and is an international champion who was featured on ESPN2.
I don't fight with these weapons. They're more like a type of show. And these are called commas right here. And tell a little history about it. In the Philippines, they cut rice with it. So starting with the Filipinos, I was like, hey, I'm Filipino, so why not just use it?
Recently in Southern California, at the Compete Nationals, where over 5,000 athletes competed, Rudy, he won his third overall extreme form grand championship.
The martial arts I do now is called extreme martial arts, and it's basically everything like acrobatics, all types of martial arts, implementing dancing, and implementing your own creativity to it.
Being creative is only half the story. During the 2008 Compete Nationals, Rudy was forced to compete with a brace on his leg after suffering what some doctors have called a career-ending injury.
Rudy had quite an injury last year, and being that he competed nationally for the past 9 years of this tour, last year was just a downfall for him, considering he really had a bad injury with his knee. He tore a meniscus. He has to compete now with a brace. So this was basically a test for himself internally to see if he still could perform the way he could without his injuries.
The determination and dedication Rudy used to bounce back from his injury is the same energy he uses to sell his sport.
Extreme martial arts is pretty underground. A lot of people don't know about it. You'll see it on like talent shows, but people don't really respect it that much. But soon enough, they'll respect what we do.
For the High School Playbook, I'm Del Rogers.